Here's our research question. Is there a positive correlation in the population between the price of an inkjet printer and how many pages per minute it prints? This is a dataset that is built into StatKey when you go to construct a randomization distribution for a slope or correlation. In this case, we're looking at the correlation. StatKey was used to construct a randomization distribution. On the right, we have the original sample. On the left, we have the randomization distribution. We'll use this information to walk through the five-step hypothesis testing procedure. Step one, check assumptions and write hypotheses. The assumption is that the sampling distribution is approximately normal. We can check this by looking at the randomization distribution that was made in StatKey. This distribution is approximately normal, so this assumption has been met. We can use the z-distribution to approximate this sampling distribution. To write the hypotheses, let's recall the research question. The parameter that we're testing is the population correlation, rho. We want to know if there is a positive correlation in the population, which would mean that rho would be greater than zero. That statement does not contain an equality, so that's actually our alternative hypothesis. The null hypothesis is that rho equals zero. Step two, compute the test statistic. Here we have the general formula for a test statistic. The sample statistic is the correlation in the original sample. That was R equals 0.74. The null parameter is the value from the hypotheses. For correlation, that's almost always zero. And the standard error we can take from the randomization distribution. That was 0.230. We plug these into the formula, 0.74 minus 0 divided by 0.230 results in a test statistic of 3.217. Step 3, determine the p-value. The p-value is the area on the z-distribution that is more extreme than the test statistic in the direction of the alternative hypothesis. Our test statistic was 3.217. This was a right-tailed test. The p-value will be the area greater than a z-value of 3.217. We can find this area using Minitab Express. We need to construct a probability distribution plot to display a probability. The default in Minitab Express is to construct a z-distribution. That's a normal distribution with a mean of 0 and a standard deviation of 1. Our test statistic is a specified x value. We have a right-tailed test. And that test statistic was 3.217. Our p-value is 0.0006477. Step 4, make a decision. Our p-value was 0.0006477. This is less than or equal to the standard 0.05 alpha level. We should reject the null hypothesis. Step 5, state a real-world conclusion. We rejected the null hypothesis, so there is evidence that there is a positive correlation in the population between the price of an inkjet printer and how many pages per minute it prints.